Out of that frustration came the crazy idea to do a concert on the roof above the Apple offices. Of course, none of us had the vaguest idea that that would be the last time the Beatles would ever perform together in public.
Guess nobody ever really done with it.